He moves in, drops it to Stevens. Back in front to Recchi, and he couldn't backhand it towards a goal. Kasatonov got a piece of him. Recchi and Stevens, they're getting to the loose pucks here tonight. Stevens and Recchi. They center in front. Francis, then the kick goes down. Stevens in front, and Francis puts it in. The Penguins lead 4-1. A bouncy puck in off Terreri, and Ronnie Francis will get the goal, and the Penguins lead 4-1. Oh, you'd have to be here to believe it. That line would not be denied. They just kept coming and coming. And again, they figure in, and Ronnie Francis, I believe, is the man that got the last stick on it to make it a 4-1 lead.
Kevin Stevens has been a real force, and so has Ronnie Francis. He's been going to the net with a lot more authority in the last couple of games, and it's making a big difference. Recchi and Stevens moving that puck beautifully. It came out in front. Francis chipped it to the net. Recchi tried to jam in a rebound. It came right back to Francis, and he chipped it up over Terreri. And there's Terreri down again. He's been going down a lot more since the beginning of that third period when the Penguins started peppering him. Don't forget, the Penguins have outshot the Devils now.
Stevens
for the last
and Recchi.
Six periods of hockey in this series.
Well, the Pens now, again, with Stevens and Recchi figuring out on that goal also. Now build it to a 4-1 lead.